doing sex jokes.
Well, they'll say,
you like a vampire, you like a vampire. Hey, I saw your sketch, now I'm good for you.
On my chocolate mousse? No, thank you.
Hey, wait.
No. Hey, cut it out. Come on.
The greatest thing that happens is when you have an idea and then the actors come in and they take your idea and they make it twice as funny. Dana Carvey was incredible at that.
I will get all the free pepper I want. Some people will have a stalk of broccoli and pepper. These represent you on Saturday Night Live. Then they give gifts that keep on giving. Sometimes I break down in tears at the joy of the game.